Welcome to Cricknuts, cricket recaps and insights.
Under the shimmering sun, the Eastern Conference Regionals in Laurel, Maryland set the stage for a riveting encounter, Team NY against EMW. A clash of the young gladiators, promising a saga of runs and wickets.
Amidst the cheers and palpable excitement, this duel between aspiring champions unfolded. A narrative etched in the annals of youth cricket, poised to become a cornerstone match in this prestigious tournament.
Gratitude to our partners, the backbone of today's spectacle. Their support has cricket pulsating through the veins of this tournament, setting the stage for heroics.
A special nod to Top Cricket Store's support, enhancing our love for the game with smashing deals. Kudos to SMK Global, ensuring our health is top-notch, and North Jersey Youth Cricket Academy, a crucible where cricketing dreams gain flight.
In a tale of meticulous strategy and fiery passion, Team NY elected to bat, constructing a bulwark tall and mighty. The partnerships flourished, stumbling blocks notwithstanding. NY's formidable score had EMW chasing shadows as the day played out to a dramatic conclusion.
EMW, in response, found themselves navigating a treacherous tide. Their ship steadied briefly with partnerships offering hope, but NY's bowlers, like chess grandmasters, played a symphony of spin and pace, tilting the scales in a captivating narrative.
The opening act saw NY's batsmen weave a tapestry of runs. Niranjan and Atharva's stand was a masterclass in partnership, setting a foundation that reverberated through the innings.
In the cauldron of competition, EMW's bowlers carved inroads, with Darsh Desai's craft sparking a late comeback. It was a battle of nerves and skill, with NY finishing on a crescendo.
Emulating a phoenix, EMW rose with intent, but NY's bowlers, led by Vihan's fiery spell, doused their flames. The game swung like a pendulum, with each delivery etching a new chapter in this gripping saga.
EMW's pursuit stuttered against disciplined NY bowling. Venkat and Rinvi's alliance held promise, but the NY bowlers, akin to skilled artisans, chiseled away, leaving EMW's hopes asunder.
Niranjan Rajiv's bat spoke thunder, Darsh Desai wielded the ball like a wizard, and Vihan Pandya's strikes were pivotal in turning the tide for NY.
Their exploits were the fulcrum of this encounter. Rajiv's blade etched dominance, Desai's bowling artistry brought hope, and Pandya's guile sealed the deal, scripting a narrative that will long echo in the corridors of this tournament.
The clash culminated with Team NY clinching victory by 33 runs. A symphony of strategic batting, incisive bowling, and on-field sagacity orchestrated their triumph.
The result, a testament to NY's superior tactics and execution on the day. A victory not just of runs but of character, sending ripples across the tournament's landscape. As we wrap this cricketing tale, let us admire the statistical marvels that underpin this game. Pivotal stands and spirited bowling etched in the scorebooks, shaping a narrative of resilience and determination.
And so, as we bid adieu to this encounter, we carry with us memories of a top score innings, a spellbinding spell, and the promise of more cricketing stories to be told in battles yet to come.